this is Kendra Smoot for Haldash.com, and today I want to tell you about a craft that your grandma's grandma might have done. I'm going to use the dye from silk scarves and ties to decorate hard-boiled eggs. But a word of caution, don't use your nice silk items for this because they'll never be the same again. Instead, try a local thrift store where you should be able to find a great colorful selection. Let's get started.